And, you know, I'm always looking for crazy stuff in Japan that's not on the outside of Japan. So I want to share it with you guys, you know. So if I come across something or I find something, you know, think of something in my head or whatever, I want to share it. Because a lot of people ask me weird fucking questions. You wouldn't believe it. Even right now, at this point, I've got over 2,000, whatever it is, whatever 100 it is, unanswered emails. So, you know, it's quite hard to keep up with all the messages and the questions and all that sort of thing. You know, but I've been coming here to this park for the last 7 years now. And I used to come down here when I first came every morning to this park and did Tai Chi every morning by myself. And a lot of people used to look at me a bit strange, like a big white guy doing Tai Chi and all that sort of thing. A lot of people used to kind of nod to me or say hello or greet me or call aisatsu, you know, things like that, because they give you that respect. They say you're a big guy, you're a white guy, you're a foreigner, whatever, but you're actually doing something that's, you know, constructive and productive and decent. So it says that you're kind of a decent person. So this is where I hung out a lot of the time, and I still do whenever I'm back here. I've been doing Tai Chi here for a while, pretty much, yeah, like I said, the last 7 years back and forth. So it's helped me out. It's like my happy place, you know, my place where I kind of relax and just, you know, I don't have to think about the stresses of anything else. I don't have to think about work or what I gotta do by tomorrow or any of that sort of shit. I just come here, detach from everything else, the stresses, the rush, you know, like a couple of streets away you've got the station and it's just like thousands of fucking people. It is a very, very busy station. One of the top outside the bigger cities, such as downtown Tokyo, but you know, it's good just to get away, my point being. But you know, I used to come down here and just practice everything besides jujitsu. Jujitsu is in the dojo, it's not far away. But you know, basically my Tai Chi, my Kung Fu, my lion dance, lion as in, you know, lion and dragon, not lion as in yeehaw. But anyway, I used to get all my work done here, basically. My physical work, like working on myself, physical as in outside and inside, you know, the relaxation side of things, the mental side of things. Just, again, just letting go, just not caring about whatever you don't really need to care about. You know, people focus on the negative side of things or what the shit they got to do or how many bills they got to pay or whatever. I try and just let go of all that and take some time out for myself, refresh, replenish, rejuvenize, and then basically just get that clarity and work from there. And I find that I can become a lot more productive. So that's how I get my shit done. Okay, so yeah, it's quite a nice place. And if you ever find something like this, you should take the time to come and do such things. So.
In bikinis and cosplay and whatever, and that's a time.
Cultics. A lot of desperate guys here. Yeah. Adios. See you later. I just took a video in the shop.
Yay, yay! One, two, push straight up, boom, drop it. Right from here, it goes in. One, two, three, four, five, six,